All right, act number 9. Who do we go with number 9? Notorious B.I.G. Who the fuck is this? Paging me at 5:46 in the morning. Crack of dawning. Now I'm yawning. That was my nigga right there. You know what I'm saying? I may not have agreed with half his content. You know what I'm saying? But I recognize the potential in a motherfucker like Biggie. Like I said, at any given moment, if he decided, you know something, I'm starting to read in and I understand what's going on and cross the fuck over, the whole system would have collapsed overnight. Because all of his followers on the board would have moved with him. It's just that simple. So even if you ain't talking about shit, but you control millions of minds, you're dangerous. Can't keep your ass asleep forever. And lyrically, we not gonna go there. The nigga will tear you a new fucking asshole. You know what I'm saying? So when I get, you know, when I do my articles, I get at some of the rappers and shit, but not from their talent point of view. Because we understand we're the most talented people on the fucking planet. I'm strictly just dealing with the effects of their talent. You know what I'm saying? Money, hoes, and clothes, that's all a nigga knows. Biggie sold more clothes than anybody. He kind of set us back from a spiritual standpoint because niggas was about money, hoes, and clothes at that point. And when the King of New York speaks it that way, what you gonna do? That's the power that he possessed. But his lyrical flow and his shit. True MC.